just when we thought life couldn't get any more weirder, the weirdest thing happened to our great nation. A nuclear bomb struck the United States. There's hardly anything left. But the question is, when the apocalypse starts, will you be there? The answer is yes. Things are different now. Just because we're protected doesn't mean it can stay that way.